Rip bar, really do a party, look at here. We can buy the boy all night, look at here. I can show you what a stat like, look at here.
Tulika coming to you back with another reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to my man Eminem's new hit single out called Venom. If you watch my Kamikaze review, you know this is my favorite track. Eminem has embodied the character of the Marvel films anti-superhero Venom. And you have another example of another straight classic legend hip-hop artist embodying a character from Marvel. The other one was Black Panther and Kendrick Lamar. And now you got Eminem embodying Venom. And if you think about it, both of their characters reflect real nicely to the ones that they actually made a song for. So, without further ado, let's go on and get into it and take two looks of Eminem's new video called Venom. Starts off with a young man walking down the street in a downtown area, picks up a CD.
Yo, wait up! I got a song filled with shit for the strong will. When the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you. When it talks to you like you don't belong, it tells you you're in the wrong field. When something's in your mind,
this is a great build up. It's something that you could actually go to the gym and work out hard with. Excellent collaboration, Marvel and Eminem capturing Venom's essence. You feel like you're walking down the street and seeing people actually get the Venom symbiote to take over their bodies. That's a classic Dre beat. Video feels like it's the Venom movie. Dr. Dre said, hell yeah, and I got a stamp like a flashcard with the mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass wear in the face. This fucking man better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that turn of venom. Hold up, I got to pause it. I got to put on my headphones on this. God, dog. This shit going hard. Let's go, let's go, let's get it. Everybody in the video that get touched is like they're being possessed by that symbiote from the movie. Oh, dude jumped out the window. Oh, they acting real good in this. It's like the movie. They got some serious actors in this. They're acting like they scared once the person get possessed, for real. Oh, girl look like she really convulsing. Eminem was raw on this one. Even an old lady get it, an old man get it. Oh, she punched the mess out of him. I said, knock, knock, let the devil in. The dog at bars. Really? The dog is possessed with the venom?
To face the demons, I'm bonded to it, they're chasing me, but I'm part of you, so escaping me is impossible when I latch onto you like a...
Is it me or the video has a dark theme to it, just like the movie's supposed to? Wow. It seems dark.
Parasite, and I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too, because if I'm the music that y'all grew up, I'm responsible for you, the Austin fools. I'm the super villain, dad and mom is losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me. I got that turn up in your middle, not going, but I'm never gonna stand up in them, ready to stand in your middle.
You could tell Eminem was feeling this. He seems pissed. And Venom, if you know who the character Venom is in the Marvel movie, he's pissed. Okay. And then they ended with Eminem turning to Venom. He was Venom throughout the whole video. Man, if you agree with me, comment down below. If you don't, so what? Hit that like button and subscribe. I'm your host, Mr. Tulip, coming here with this fresh two looks of Mr. Eminem's new video, Venom. Smash don't pass. It's always important, I like to say, I always give things in life two looks because you never know what you're going to see on a second time around. Peace.
Boy, all night, nigga, yeah. I can show you what a stat like, nigga, yeah. Fuck talking, get to it hard, nigga, yeah. Rip hard, really do it hard, nigga, yeah. We can buy the boy all night.